saw those gobblers there out in that road strutting. Those birds didn't gobble all morning. I heard the hens cutting up, so I went out and looked, and they were there. We're going to make a loop through these pines again. I think the only thing we can do is get out, maybe get out ahead of them. All right, we got skunked this morning by those birds. We saw them, but they were henned up. Came around to another place and found a gobbler out on a gas line. Looks like he's by himself. We're going to try to see if we can't get ahead of him. Hang on, we're going to try to get set up. Y'all hang on. Thank you. those other ones might come running down the gap line. Oh, Presley smoked him. It's 11:20. That's the latest in the morning I've ever hunted and killed one. There's another group of gobblers behind these birds. Maybe one of those was a jake, or either his beard was rotted off. He never would strut, so we couldn't tell if he was a gobbler. A long beard. We're gonna stay here just a minute longer and see if this other five come. I'm finna swap guns. Finna swap. You see them? Yeah, we see the other ones coming now. Y'all hang on. A midday double right there, guys. We called one time. We saw the one long beard out on the gas line. Slipped in here and sat down. Two hens were right on top of us. We just let them go. Didn't call. I called one sequence of yelps. And I got up. He's out on the gas line. I could see seven birds coming this way. And they covered, 300 yards in 5 minutes. Presley shot the first two that came through. One of them looked like he either had beard rot or was a jake. I think it was a gobbler. We have to look back at the footage. Presley dropped that one. Then we could see the other five. They didn't even flinch. They came walking down here too. I think I got the bigger one of the bunch. One of them might have been a jake too. But I'll go ahead and get these birds. I'm going to tell y'all, I'm glad when you got all day to do it, you can hang with them. It's 11:23 and we got two birds down. So hang on. We're going to go get these birds. Alright y'all, here's Presley's bird. This old bird, probably a 2 year old. He's got old beard's kinda ain't a whole lot of hairs in it, but it's pretty thick. Probably a 2 year old bird. Yeah, hold him up, Presley, hold his fan up. Oh man, they're pretty. hoping we could get them to strut, but I don't know, so many of them together, wasn't no hens with them. I guess they wasn't interested. Spread his feathers out, wings out. Oh yeah, pretty bird. Man, they pretty. I'll get my phone out and get some good pictures. That presses was 35 yards. I think he stepped off 35, 36 yards. And this other group came in here, you see, down this long gas line. We saw the birds. They were down there past that box stand. And I think I see two more way down there now. Hard to see them. They're way down there on the right. So I think they just walked in the woods, but I think a couple of them might have been Jake's, but mine right here, he got a pretty nice beard on him too. Yeah, nice, good looking bird. Boy, it ain't nothing like it. Midday, you see him, get to watch him walk in. He got on, I think he took a few apex shots through the, well, I don't know, he must have done that when he was flopping around, because he wasn't strutting when I shot. Oh, pretty birds, ain't they? Get the tripod set up. We can get them all both together and get some pictures. All right, y'all, me and Presley, we kept after it this morning and pulled it off. We hunted another place this morning that we've been hunting pretty hard. We know three or four birds there. We just haven't been able to do anything with them. I don't know, they don't, some hens with them. We just haven't been able to talk them away from the hens. We decided this morning after we got through to come check out this spot I haven't hunted. We can see down this gas line pretty good, so you can always find a bird a long way. But we got lucky. Saw one single gobbler down there. Thought, well, we'll slip around and set up. Maybe we'll catch him coming this way. Then as soon as we sat down, two hens walked out across us. I think I got them on video. So we didn't call real quiet, wanted them to leave. So they walked off and didn't hear or see anything for a while. Didn't know where the gobbler was. I slipped out to the edge, stood up, and I could see seven gobblers down the way. Two of them were moving really fast, and you'll see those. Those are the first two came through. Presley shot this bird. Got a pretty nice beard, probably a two-year-old bird. The other one, we're not sure if it was a Jake or a gobbler made with beard rot. His beard wasn't very long. You'll see that too. Then we noticed as soon as Presley shot, he got up and looked and said, well, the other five are still coming. So Presley handed me the gun. I turned the camera on and let it run. And just what but a few seconds there, these five came along. And a couple of them might have been Jake's. I had to look back at the video. But this bird right here is a little bit bigger. He got a three-year-old bird. I'm not an expert at aging them. Jason could tell me more about it. It's pretty birds. You just can't ask for a better morning to get there, especially to get them on film. I think that's the first time we've ever killed two together. Jake and I killed two together last year on video, and this is the first time for me and Preston. A lot of fun. Take a long time to repeat that. We'll probably go again tomorrow morning, but probably a long time before we can ever double again. So we're going to go meet up with Jake. He's still hunting. We appreciate y'all watching and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed that as much as we did. Just hoping all the footage turned out. If it did, y'all probably enjoyed it. So thank y'all.